Antioch police are looking for clues in a shooting at a dispensary that sent a man to the hospital. This scene unfolding Thursday night in the parking lot of the Coco Farms dispensary. Officers say the victim and the shooter gone from that scene by the time they arrived. A short time later, a 27-year-old man showed up at a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. So far, no arrests have been made.